It's all right. You're safe. You should try to move as little as possible. You've eaten poisonous mushrooms. You were lucky if our hunters hadn't found you. Would have been lethal. It seems to be a joke among young humans nowadays to send each other to this forest. Apparently, some of your kind eat just a bit of those mushrooms to see hallucinations. You might see and hear some things as well that aren't really here. So, if you hear or see something and I don't react to it, then it's most likely not there. Temperature has gone down. That's good. I'm working on an elixir, but it's going to take some time. I know it's uncomfortable. It's going to continue to feel like this for a while. No, I do not have an elixir for such a situation prepared. It's a very unique poison. Like I said, you were incredibly lucky. Most people aren't. Do you have any problems with your vision? In that case, please do me a favor and look at the tip of this stick. Continue to watch it. Close your left eye. Continue to watch with the other. Good. Very good. And now, close your right eye. Continue to watch the stick with your left eye. This should help you with any visual discomfort for a bit. I cannot help you with the things you hear, though, I'm afraid. But try to stay calm I'm right here. It's not easy to ignore it, but please try. Spirits now have it easy to get to you. Evil spirits, they want to lure you. That is why this awful joke needs to stop. You're not the only one who's been lost here. You're one of the few who we could help. I don't know whose twisted idea it was to start off this, but I'm hoping that once you're healed, that you will go back and tell everyone about this joke. Warn everyone not to come here. You need me to help you focus, okay? Again, watch the tip of this stick. Only focus your eyes on the stick. Good. Very good. concentrate on the sounds you hear. And the sounds I'm making. Focus only on that. I know it's not easy, but try your best. I'll be fine. I know it's painful, but you will be fine. You can surely trust an elf who's been a healer for so long. But I do suggest that person out of your life who told you to come here. You deserve better friends, even better enemies. No good enemy would be such a coward to send you to a forest to eat poisonous mushrooms. Just a while longer. I'll be done soon. You have quite a high pain tolerance for a human being. Well, most would have fainted by now. Different species react differently to the poison. Humans are usually suffering most. I'm afraid it's not going to taste very well. But it cannot be helped. You don't need to drink all of it. Not right away, at least. But the more you drink now, the better. You're going to feel in just a couple of seconds. You did not spit it back out. That's good. It's going to feel worse for a moment. Not more painful, but more confusing, you might. It's starting, isn't it? I know, it might seem strange, but this is how it works. Try to stay calm. All right, you will feel better in a moment. Good. try to move your arms. How does it feel? You feel pressure. Here. Good. And here. Good. And on your left arm. Any pressure here? And here? If there are certain spots where it still feels painful on your upper body, is that all right with you? If you would like me to stop, just let me know. All right, please breathe in for me. Do you feel any pain? This is normal. How about here? Good. And on the other side. Here? So it's the same spot as on the other side. You can leave now. Yes, that quick. The pain that you feel now, well, what remains of it, is going to stay with you a little longer. 2 to 3 days, maybe. But other than that, you should be fine. Still feel pain after 4 days, you should go and see another healer. But I doubt you will have to. Now, please do me a favor and spread the word that this joke needs to stop. You can find out who spreads this rumor. It is a deadly joke. Anyway, I hope that you will feel better soon. And if you don't, and no other healer can help you, you may of course come back here. Just please don't eat any more mushrooms you find in the forest.